Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name. You know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever. That's something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing. Fever started long ago. Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Love you with fever. When we kiss it, fever, with a flaming youth. Fever, I'm on fire. Fever, yeah, I burn for soup. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When Daddy tried to kill him, she said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare. You give me fever. With this kisses fever, when he holds me tight. Fever, I'm his missus. Daddy, won't you treat him right? Now you've heard my story, here's the point I made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade, they give you fever. When you kiss them, fever, if you live and learn, fever, till you sizzle, what a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Classic. Gotta love fever. Quiet boy, welcome. Good to see you. How's your day going? I haven't been like scratchy today at all. My voice and my throat has felt okay, but during that song when I was pushing it a little bit, I'm all, ooh, maybe it is a little, worn down. Who knows? Welcome, Kevin. How are you? Aw, thank you. You guys, please tap your screen, and if you could share the broadcast, that would be amazing. Let's get some more people in here. I am putting on a little concert for you. And if you have any song requests, let me know. I primarily sing jazz, classical show tunes, but I can do some pop songs or mix it up. I am open to requests. And if I don't know the song at all, it probably won't happen, but you might as well ask. Okay, I'm gonna keep moving on. Let's see. I'm still curious. There's these two videos that were there when I rearranged my playlist yesterday, and when I started my live stream, I opened up my playlist and there's two videos that have been deleted, and I don't know which videos they were. I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually, but okay, let's skip over to, I'll probably do some songs that I did yesterday. Some of my favorites. The Man! Hi! People on Facebook are probably like, what the heck is that? do you have any song requests? How are you? I'm gonna sing something show tuney. Now. Hi, Bonnie. It's so great to see you. How are you? Bonnie, do you have any song requests? Thank you for the screen tabs. I appreciate it. Okay. Let's see if I can do this one. Again, I don't know. My vocal cords still aren't fully recovered, so we're just going to go for it and see what happens. I'm going to sing a little Disney for you.
I'm Richard Branson.
This one's short and sweet, but it's such a good song.
Would you like
green eyes? Sometimes. I think they're greenish blue right now. They change colors. They will
had the most remarkable experience.
Switch from blue to green. So this is love, so this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow, and now I know, the key to our heaven. I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I've been dreaming of. So this is love. I love that one, so pretty. And I love the classic voices from the older Disney movies. Okay, the man says, how about funny girl? Is that a Barbara Streisand song? Honestly, for being a performing artist and someone who's done musicals, I really am not familiar with a lot of show tunes. Like, there are so many, like, people who are music majors in school and college and stuff, they know like every show tune by heart. And I love musicals, but I'm not a person who watches a lot of them. Like, there's a handful that I enjoy watching, but there's just a lot that I haven't seen, or haven't really got into. So a lot of like classic show tunes that most people know, I'm like, you got me. I don't know. I love musical theater. I love it, especially performing it, but I haven't seen a ton of it, not as into it as you would think. I do have some songs, and if I know your song, I'll absolutely sing it. But I think, my God, what a voice. Thank you so much. Thank you, Quiet Boy. But Funny Girl, is that, bravo, bravo, really good. Thank you so much, you guys. I appreciate it. Frozen. Something from Frozen. Okay, let's try. Again, I've seen Frozen once and I didn't like it. I know, I'm gonna lose followers for that. But I think I'm familiar enough with Let It Go. I know like the chorus to Let It Go. I'm trying to think if I know the verses at all. Sorry, I know. Like I said, no promises that I will sing your song. Oh, my dad's here. Hi. He says, A Whole New World from Aladdin. I could do that. I can find a duet. Quick, funny story. I do have Over the Rainbow. I can do that one. Okay. I'll do Over the Rainbow because I already have it on my playlist. Somewhere Over the Rainbow. And then I'll do A Whole New World. But quick funny story about A Whole New World. I was at karaoke and my guy friend was there and we're like, let's do a duet. And so we decided to do A Whole New World, and I was envisioning the Disney version of it, right? And the song comes on, and no, it's like the radio pop version from the 90s that's just awful that I can't stand. And so I couldn't hear the key at all, and was just struggling. And then my friend who was singing, like, I'd never heard him sing before, so I didn't know if he was any good. And that wasn't working out too well. It was just like a total disaster. I'm like, that's the thing about karaoke. I'm like, what version is this gonna be? Like, who is the original artist? Like, I need to know the specific version of the song to know whether I know it or not, you know? Anyways, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. This is another one where I've sang it on live stream before, but it's one that I'm like, there's parts I'm not really familiar with. I'm like, I don't know it as well as most people would think. But I'm gonna sing it, because it's lovely. And I can try Frozen. We got time. Got it for the most part. Thank you so much. I appreciate the feedback. Okay, you guys, A Whole New World. This one I don't have on my playlist, so I'm going to look up, let's see, A Whole New World karaoke. This one's tricky too because there's a new Aladdin. This can take a little research. That's okay. Aladdin part only. Okay. I've used this guy before in some of my duet. Thank you, Bonnie. In some of my duet songs. And I assume this is going to be him singing the male part. So let's play it and see if indeed that's what it is. And I think it's the animated version, because he has a picture of an animated picture on. Okay. Can you hear that? Up on the harmony at the end, but cool, that's the perfect version, and his voice is really good for this. I have this guy for a Moulin Rouge song that I do, and it's a little bit goofy sometimes the way he does it, and I think he has a slight bit of an accent, but actually I use him for a Grease song too, and it's just a little bit off. He's got a great voice, and he does an amazing job with these videos. But that one, like, he sounded spot on. That was really good. And I'm adding this to my repertoire. Thank you, Dad, for the recommendation. I love it. Okay, boom, karaoke list. Cool. I like doing requests because woot woot, awesome. Thank you so much. Because not only does it keep things fresh and keep the playlist exciting, but I like to do songs that you guys want to hear, that you guys enjoy. A little louder on the music. Okay, good to know. Yeah, that one is a little quieter. I actually turned it up at one point. It's tricky because I want to make sure you guys can hear the backing track, but I also want to make sure I can hear myself singing over it and I'm not like, you know, just trying to like belt it and stretch myself just so I'm louder than the music. So there's got to be a balance. It helps professional singers when they have an earpiece and they can hear their own voice feeding back. Because when you can't hear what you're singing, it makes it very tricky to stay on the right notes and to stay in key. Not impossible, of course, but it's very, very helpful to be able to hear what is coming out of your mouth. Okay, let's move it along. Let's get some more songs in here. Let's take it back to some jazz music. There's this fun Marilyn Monroe song that I love, and it's in my Dropbox, and normally I would play it from my phone, but I'm using my phone to stream right now. So I'm going to see, Oops, I'm gonna see if I can log into my Dropbox account right now and access it here. I'm likely not logged in, and I don't know if it has my login information saved, and I don't even see a login. Oh, this is Dropbox business. No, we want just regular Dropbox. Hi, Ray, how are you? Welcome. Dropbox, just the normal one, please. Dropbox.com, I think that's it. Oops, I should have clicked on the one that said login. Oh, okay, cool, I'm automatically logged in. So, I know I'm almost full, go away. Okay, so I'm gonna play this song. So this is from, I think all of Marilyn Monroe's songs are from her films. I'm actually not really sure. What are we playing? I'm singing, I'm actually singing. So I'm gonna sing some Marilyn Monroe. If you have any song requests, let me know, because I'm happy to give it my best shot. And we might try to do some Frozen later. No promises, because I don't really know the songs. Okay, but this one is from some Western themed film that she did. I've never actually watched it, but the song is so much fun. And I actually had to contact a company that orchestrates, records backing tracks, because I couldn't find a backing track for it. So I've had this one made specifically for this song, from overseas or something, but that's how badly I wanted to perform this song. So no big deal. Okay. So here we go.
And I've seen it all, but what I want, I'm ready to name. It's big and strong and handsome, and it's 6 feet tall. I'm gonna file my claim. I've struck a real bonanza, and he's rough and rash, but what he's got, I'm ready to tame. He's worth a fancy fortune, but it's not in cash. I'm gonna file my claim. I got the fever, ooh, the fever, but not for gold in the ground. I want the title to something vital that I can throw my fences around. A gal should never hustle with a pick and pan to dig for gold that isn't her game. I find the man who's found it, then I get that man who's gonna help me file my claim. I'm gonna file my claim. Ooh, looking for nuggets. A, B, C, D, who's gonna file me under love? There ain't a man, not a single man. There ain't a man alive who wouldn't trade his gold for what it takes to stay in the game. So have your file and spend it before you get too old. Who's gonna help me file my claim? Who's gonna help me? Help me. Who's gonna help me file my claim tonight?
I love it so much. So much fun. I'm just gonna sing a song for my list. Keep the requests coming. I appreciate it, and I really want to sing your songs. But again, if I don't know the song, then I don't want to waste your time like sitting here trying to figure out how it goes. That's why it's always better to get in your requests in advance. If you like, if you know there's going to be a show coming up, let me know, and then I can prepare the song for you. I can't promise I'll sing it well, you know, it depends on the genre, and there's so many factors, but you're here to hear me sing, so I'm gonna sing. Let's do... go back to my list, and yeah, as you think of songs, throw them out there, and we will go from there. Let's see, what haven't I done from... what did I do yesterday? I'm gonna go back to show tunes because I just did a jazzy number. Do we want more Disney? What do you think, Andy? More Disney? I'm gonna do another Mamma Mia song. I like this song. Again, apologies for the YouTube ads.
To sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future, even if you fail. To help me through reality, and my destination makes it worth the while, pushing through the darkness, still another to see, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future, even if you fail. across the street. I have a dream.
I love that song too, The Man. That's one of my favorites. Thank you so much for the hearts. I appreciate all the gifts and the follows and the comments. Oh man. Okay, we're rocking and rolling. Let me keep it going. I don't want to keep yammering on too much. Kind of having fun with the show tune style today. I kind of want to take it a step further in that direction. And thank you so much for Let's Dance. Woo! I'm going to sing Bally High, and it's from a musical. I should know the name of it because I've actually seen that one. But this is a version that Charlotte Church did. And this is where I first heard the song. This is actually where I first heard a lot of show tunes, was through Charlotte Church. I adore her and her earlier music. So we'll see if my voice can do it. Oh my God, thank you for the pancakes. South Pacific, thank you, Bonnie. Kudos to Bonnie for knowing the name of the musical. Thank you. You gave me a pancakes gift. It reminded me of, it's originally from Adventure Time or some dumb cartoon. But there's this bird on TikTok that's always going, bacon, pancake. And it like plays through my head on a regular basis. If that tells you anything about me as a person, the things that go on in my brain. I swam a solo water ballet routine to that song. You, Bonnie, that's amazing. I didn't know you did water ballet. That is so cool. Thank you, The Man, for the gifts. I appreciate it. Bonnie, I love that. Ooh, I'm so glad I'm singing this song now. Okay, and this is such a pretty version of it. So, again, my voice is still recovering from a couple of weeks ago. But I'm gonna give it my best. My mobile devices. Yes!
Mm-hmm.
Bonnie, I hope I did it justice for you. definitely tough, but it's okay. We got through it. I love that song so much. And another cool story about that song is that before I started belly dancing, when I was still in high school and I really wanted to be a belly dancer, I would put that, I had a pair of finger cymbals, a pair of zills that my mom and stepdad had bought me at a music store, and didn't know how to play them, didn't have them fitted to my fingers or anything, but I would dance in front of the mirror to the song with my finger cymbals and pretend I was a belly dancer. And then like 2 years later, I finally started taking belly dance classes, and 17 years later, I'm still doing it. Which reminds me, I haven't chatted about that all today. If you or anyone you know is interested in learning how to belly dance, I have an amazing course that is open for enrollment. It's a 6-week course with lifetime access to all the recordings. It's a beginner belly dance class, and it is available for one-on-one coaching options, and mindset coaching is another option. But otherwise, it's just an incredible course packed full of valuable information, learning all the belly dance basics and a full dance choreography and much, much more. So send people my way if you know that they're interested in learning belly dance. And also, I wanted to mention that this concert's 100% free. I don't expect anything, but if you feel generous and want to tip for the show, you're more than welcome to, and I gladly accept tips, and you can send them to me on Venmo at Nicole Dance, or on Cash App at Nicole Dance 13. So just throwing that out there. Thanks so much. You even brought tears to me. Oh, that is amazing. I love that. That's so cool, Bonnie. Okay, let's get another song. I'm gonna get back to something jazzy before we wrap it up. Let's see. Hi, Sanford, welcome. I am putting on a concert, so I'm singing for you guys, and we have about 10 minutes left. I'm so glad to have you here. If you have any song requests, feel free to throw them out there. And anyone who was here yesterday, or if you saw yesterday's recording of the show, and there's a song that I performed yesterday that you'd like to hear again, let me know and I can make that happen for you. And I'm trying to find some really good ones that I haven't covered yet that I can do for you. I have a lot of songs on here that either I've put them on there with the intention of like learning the song. Like a few of them, I'm familiar with the song, but I need to like really practice it and learn it before I perform it. Or it's kind of out of my range and I just haven't taken it off the playlist. So I have to scroll through, you know, the songs that aren't the top of my list for singing. Okay, I think this would be a good one. This is one of my favorite jazz standards. Thank you, the man. Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream.
Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. Fight in your dreams, whatever they be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream.
The man, thank you so much for the gifts. I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Wait 1 second.
Okay, we have time for about 2 more songs. We gotta make it count. Let's see. It's hard to pick sometimes. There's this one song on here. It's called Dreams to Dream. And it's just so pretty. And it's from American Tale, Fievel Goes West. Anyone remember that movie? That animated movie? That was one of my, I loved American Tale when I was a kid. And the sister Tanya sings the song. And I don't know why, but the song always makes me so emotional. Like I can hardly listen to it or sing it without crying. It's so weird. I mean, usually like really pretty songs make me tear up. Especially when I sing them, or I don't know, I guess Anne listened to them, but yeah, if it song's like really, really pretty, then it makes me teary. But this one, it just, oh my God. Hello, hello, welcome. You too? Oh my gosh. I'm like, so it's on my list, but it's tough to sing because I like start sobbing. I'm like, what's wrong with me? Okay, so we won't do that one. Let's see. Few Disney songs. We've got this one got changed to private. That's lame. What song was that? I don't know. Oh, now I'm into the Christmas music. No requests, no requests. Okay. You're gonna make me choose. I think we'll do, let's do another kind of show tune number, and then we'll end on something jazzy. I'm trying to think of one that my voice is really going to stand out on, because I can sing all of these, but I want it to be really good, you know? You're the One That I Want from Grease. That's a fun song. Thank you so much, The Man. Sorry, guys. I need to add some more songs to my list. Okay, I'm gonna do Grease. And now I can't find it. Here it is. You better shape up, 'cause I need a man, and my heart is set on you. You better shape up, you better understand, to my heart it must be true. You're the one that I want, ooh, 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 honey, the one that I want, ooh, ooh. If you're filled with affection, you're too shy to convey. Meditate my direction, feel your way. One more, we got one more. Or I'm gonna end on something jazzy. It's gotta be real good, real good. Thinking Orange Colored Sky, I did perform that yesterday. I kinda wanna do something I didn't do yesterday. Okay, I'm doing it. Going out with a bang.
Hey everybody, it's Tony Robbins. Listen, hey, I've spent the last 40 plus years, 43 years now mentoring you.
Was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange colored sky, flash, bam, alakazam, wonderful you.
All right, everyone. Thank you so much for being here.